All right, so are you ready?
Yep.
Y'all don't have fucking Mantra,
Mantra doesn't exist as a cross class.
That's right. That's it, I'm going fucking Monk. Nah, I'm not. I forgot they changed that. You're right, my bad. I was trying to think.
Twin Bolt should be coming in a second. Get to your spots. So I'll rewatch through these and take a better explanation. I like the timing there, that's really fun. AoE damage?
Yeah, I was thinking that too.
Twin Bolt should be coming. Some good space there between. Lamp.
What was the enrage at? What was the time, do you know?
Oh no, because mine didn't reset, I think.
Apparently Anger just cleared the Omega 4 Savage.
Nice. Congrats for that.
I mean, they've been going at it for...
Get ready to go outside. Out. Yeah, they've been, going out all day. In with the middle for a stack. AoE damage twice. And then we're gonna have the 1 HP. Second. Oh, you're right. Because he's just gonna reduce us to 1 HP.
I feel like we're lower this time.
I think we are.
I reset my parser this time, because I want to see what the enrage is.
Me too. It's east, sorry. I want to set like a pattern here, so we all go the same way every time.
Nice. Oh, that's good.
I think this is breast.
Yeah.
Breast.
It's breast wing. For that space.
Breast. I like it.
Clamp.
Somehow I got blown farther back than everybody else.
Really?
I don't think it evaded correctly.
I think it was just awkward timing. AoE damage? I think there's another Sherry, but it's gonna be the Tank Busters after that. So if we see Charybdis...
I'll just throw my gun across the room.
Okay, just heal the tanks. I'll just spam Cloyd real quick. and then we can heal the team. Awesome.
That works.
Let's do that, yeah. That way they don't die. I wish I had a fairy. I'm just gonna book spec. If someone wants to LB, we could. Out, then I'll in. Regular out, then in. And Scrut stay out for now. Until he's casting out. Clamp.
Man, I don't know how you survived there, but that looks...
Come in.
Nice.
That was awesome. AoE damage?
I don't care. They're just trying to play. You know?
Yeah. Elements.
Keep it up!
This one's between the balls.
Dude. I think Mars isn't here anymore. You're very disappointed.
This deck.
Oh, that's beautiful.
I know, I'm so...
No! Yes!
I was like, wait, dude, come back!
No!
AoE damage. I think there's another.
Don't you want to share your damage?
Look for another tank buster after coming up soon.
Oh, here. I got you. I gave you the gold.
Symbol. Clamp. In first, I should say. Before we have to go out. Out. Just like earlier.
Watch out for those enemies. Oh, nope, keep it up! Almost there! I won't get LB2, so we can LB one of
this. I think this is the cycle.
I'm gonna LB. I'm not gonna get LB2.
Get ready to jump back in the middle. In. And then out again.
Ah.
More
damage.
Just keep going. We're doing fine.
Stay right there. Fucking go.
I'm down. You're good.
I'm good. I'm down.
I think I'm just gonna heal the whole party. But I think it's tanks. Yeah, use your invuln.
Yeah. Hold up.
Nice. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Yes!
Congrats, guys.
Good work. We may as well just make that the strat there. 8 minutes and 41 seconds. Was that clear?
That felt good.
First lockout.
Nice.
We killed it in like an hour.
Yeah.
Awesome.
So it seems looks like so handsome.
It seems like there's not a lot of RNG there, so we can go through and make a proper, like, here's what we should do there.
Healing.
Ooh. That's been a lot of healing.
Healing and healing. Well, grats y'all too.
A double roll.
God.
You'll probably get the ring, and I'll probably get the OB.